They've decided, Cello. We look good together.
Hey, Axel, go good looking! Yeah! Hey, how's it going, baby? I don't know. I'm going with you. But I love the cha-cha.
No, stop it!
You look bored. Don't you feel like dancing? Yes?
Hey, Jess. Hey, guys.
Hi.
What's up? Come on, I'll just join you now.
Please,
come on,
you don't
come
have
on.
To do that.
You stay
please,
Mother, Gian,
Uncle,
Ernesto,
what's going on here?
Ernesto,
who is this man?
What does it look like, Ernesto? As usual, I'm here to clean up the mess you've made for yourself.
Frida, I can take care of this.
Oh, really, Ernesto? Then do it. I'd like to hear it. Tell your mistress here that you have no more time for games. You're leaving her, Ernesto. Right?
No. Ernesto.
Shallow. Don't worry. Because after tonight, you're free to decide for yourself. I won't force anything on you. And I'm never going to bother you. But there's still one thing I need to do, Shallow. I would like to return this.
Ernesto, please don't leave me. Please, I'm begging you. Stay, Ernesto. Please. Stay with me. Please. Ernesto, don't leave me, please. Ernesto.
I'm sorry, Melba.
You heard my husband yourself. But you know what? This is all your fault, Melba. You allowed him to fool you. You know what I suggest? You should leave this place and never return. Because as long as I live, I never want to see your face here again in Monte Gracia.
Ernesto.
Let's go, Ernesto.
Ernesto.
Unless, of course, you'd rather stay here with your mistress. Then you might as well forget about being mayor. And you can forget all about your son.
Ernesto! You can't just leave me like this, Ernesto! Ernesto, please!
Jim. Let's go.
Ernesto, please! Ernesto! Ernesto, how could you do this? Ernesto! Ernesto! Ernesto!
I told myself, when I return this to you, it will be on a special occasion. Because I know how much it means to you. But I don't think that time is ever going to come. I'm really sorry. I only found half of it. Shallow. You will always be my best friend. And I will always care for you.
Something's telling me it might be you. Yeah, it's telling me it might be you. So many quiet walks to take, so many dreams to wake, and there's so much love to make.
Frida! Frida, wait!
Cello.
Thank you.
I promised myself I'm going to make you smile tonight. But I don't think that's going to happen.
I didn't want to hurt his feelings.
Cello, please stop crying. You know, I don't want to see you cry. Please, stop crying, please.
This ring is also important to me, Cello. That's why I couldn't give the whole thing back. Because knowing I have this, I feel like we're still together. None of us turned to stone. But we both broke our promise to each other. I never thought that it would come to this.
Until when will you keep on fooling me? Until when will you shove it to my face? That no matter what happens, you'll never learn to love me, Ernesto!
I already left her, Frida. That's why I went there. So I could say goodbye. Believe it or not, Frida, I want to change. I want to save our family. But then... you just had to meddle again.
I am not stupid. You never wanted to change. You never cared for me or your son.
Mother? What's going on?
It's nothing.
Why are you crying?
It's just a small argument that got out of hand. It's nothing, Lawrence.
It's nothing, Lawrence.
No, it's nothing.
It's nothing, don't worry. Just a small misunderstanding, son.
Ernesto! Ernesto!
Frida, no!
Don't you touch
Frida.
Me, let
Mother.
Me go!
Ernesto!
Mother, Frida!
Ernesto!
Frida!
Gian, I did not come here to make a scene. I know that I'm just your mistress. But I'm human too, and you're not going to treat me like some piece of trash, Ernesto.
Let me go!
I won't allow it.
Thank you.
No, take it. You know, I have several handkerchiefs and they're all for you, so you can wipe your tears away. You're such a crybaby. Oh, finally. Whew! So you can smile after all. Even though I know you're feeling a little down tonight. And it doesn't feel like the right time to say this, but then the night is lovely. And I got a nice suit on. So I thought, I'll be honest with you. Shalom. I want us to be more than friends.
Don't treat me like a piece of trash that you find so easy to discard. Or just throw away what you're through with. If you're going to leave me, Ernesto, be man enough about it. Tell it to my face. Don't go hiding like this, cowering right under your wife's skirt. Ernesto, do you have to send her to humiliate me to get rid of me? But I'm not through yet, Ernesto. Now tell me, are we through? Is this the end for us, Ernesto? Will I never see you again after what happened today? Ernesto, answer me. I turned my back on my family so I can be with you, Ernesto. I turned my back on everything because I loved you. Please give me a little dignity, Ernesto. Please give me a little respect. Go on. Tell the truth right in my face. That I have nothing to hold on to anymore. That after tonight, it's over. That's all I ask from you, Ernesto. That's all.
Melba. I'm sorry. Whatever happened between us is over. Please forgive me.
Gian, I'd like to thank you for all the help you've given me. I know you were just ordered to do it, but thank you very much for all the concern you've shown me.
I'm not asking for an answer right now. And even though you're a bit of a tomboy, you're still a girl. And sometimes girls play hard to get. You don't have to be like that.
Axel, wait a minute. You're not toying with me again, are you?
I'm just trying to be funny because I'm really nervous. But
But I'm serious about what I just told you. Cello. Man, it's so hard. Mother, what's this? I thought I was done with all the womanizing. Tell me.
Son.
What,
son,
are you going to defend him again?
I didn't know. I didn't know about this. I just found out myself. Why don't you ask your friend? He's been covering for your father all this time.
Jian. Now I get it. Whenever father sends for you, that's what you do. You drive him off to his mistress. What, Jian? Tell me!
Lawrence, I'm sorry.
No, Lawrence, no,
Lawrence,
no,
Lawrence, stop it, Lawrence!
How can you do this to me?
Stop it!
Stand up!
Lawrence.
Get up!
No!
How can you do this, you
no,
bastard?
Lawrence,
I treated you like
it.
A real brother!
Please.
You betrayed me! You
stop
betrayed
it.
Me!
Lawrence, don't take it out on Jian, will you? I know it's me you're mad at. Take it out on me. Lawrence, my son, what I did was wrong. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, son.
You're sorry?
Lawrence.
You're sorry? After everything that you did to me and mother, you're sorry? That's all you have to say? You don't know how much you hurt us. I loved you so much. And I thought I had the perfect father, the perfect family. But I was wrong. It's all one big illusion. Because the truth is, you don't love us. You're just fooling mother and me. You pretended to visit us in America, acting like you were some saint. Did you come there for us? Were you there for me? No, you weren't. You were having a good time with one of your women. You're such a liar.
Lawrence, son, that's enough, please.
Surprised? Yes. Yes, father, I knew about it. I've always known what a slime ball you are. You collected women and you're actually proud of it. You know what? You disgust me. I hate you. I hate you so much.
Lawrence.
I can't think of the perfect way to say it, but I despise you.
Lawrence, son.
And you.
Son.
What are you doing? Why do you allow him to treat you like this, huh? He treats you like trash, mother. For what? For love? For this family? What, for all this? Huh? Is this it?
Lawrence.
Well, it's not worth saving.
Lawrence. Lawrence, son. Where are you going?
Let me go, mother.
Let me explain, Lawrence.
Esseng, would you stop it? You're making me dizzy.
What time is it? Is it 11? How come that Alex hasn't brought Cello home? It's already late.
It's Axel.
Huh?
Where you want?
And you, Ebony. Why don't you go home?
No way. Why should I? This is my daughter's first Kodak moment. I wouldn't miss this for the world. Not even if they give me a real Best Actress trophy.
Hmm.
Frida. Our son knew all along. Why didn't you tell me?
And what the hell would you have done? Would it have stopped you?
Yes!
You're willing to do that for your son, but not for your own wife, Ernesto. You just practically said how worthless I am to you. What do those other women have that I couldn't give you? They're nothing but sales girls, waitresses, and maids. What's next after them, Ernesto? I wouldn't be surprised if you'll do it with a lunatic. I hate you! You animal! You
Frida.
Bastard!
Oh, Frida,
you bastard! You bastard!
Frida! Frida, it's enough! That's enough!
I hate you!
Calm down!
Frida, calm down!
Frida! Stop it!
Frida!
Stop it!
Melba, come on, Melba. Don't worry. We'll get even with that mare one day. Come on. Come on, let's go. Give me your bag. Let's get out of here.
I'm so excited.
So were you able to save a lot in Japan?
Oh, a lot.
Really?
Don't worry, I'll share everything with you.
Really? You mean it?
Oh, I think it's them. Hey! Essen, go inside. Go on!
You know, back in Japan, I had a cute suitor just like that.
Me too. I remember the guy who proposed to me, Eduardo the Joss.
Who?
Eduardo the Joss. Don't you know him? He was an actor too.
Maybe he's a has-been too, just like you.
Hmm? What did you say?
No, nothing.
Mm? Oh.
I had a wonderful night with you, Shallow.
In movies, this is the part when the father comes out brandishing a gun.
Shh.
Listen, be quiet.
Shut up. You're making too much noise.
Shh.
But what if...
Okay, quiet.
Shh.
Thanks for being my prom date, Shallow.
This is all your fault. You ruined this family, Ernesto!
Yes. Yes, it was me. Everything is always my fault. I'm always the one to blame. But you? Not you. You were always the victim. You were always the good one. But admit it, Frida. We both know what the truth is. That that's not the case. Because there's someone to be blamed for all this mess. It's you. You are the one who started all this.
Right. That's right. Go. Justify yourself. You had a choice before. You had a choice and you chose me.
Yes.
You chose me.
Yes, I decided. But every single day of my life, I regret that decision. But I chose you. You. This. Us.
Frida, please calm down.
But don't touch me.
Frida, calm down. That's enough.
Will you stop pretending that you're concerned about Lawrence? Huh? How could you do this, Gian? Aren't you an accomplice to everything that has destroyed our family? Huh? You're in this too. Will you let go of me, Ernesto? I don't want to see your face inside my house, Gian. Do you understand? Get out of here! Get out!
Hello? Yes, yes. Just keep an eye on him. Just make sure he's safe. Don't let Lawrence out of your sight, you understand?
Thank you very much, Axel.
I think I should be the one to thank you. Because, even for a while, you still gave me a chance to be with you. You know, Shello, this is the best night of my entire life.
Lawrence,
right now my life's a living hell. I need you beside me. I need my best friend. I thought I could always count on you. I guess I was wrong.
Lawrence, what happened to you? Talk to me, will you? Lawrence, let's talk about it. Don't leave like this. Lawrence, talk to me. Come on. Lawrence, we're going to talk about this. Lawrence, get off your bike now. Lawrence!
Shello. Your best friend's really crazy about you. You know why he's like that? He's in love with you. I got a tough rival. Good night.
Bye.
Thank you. Sleep well, Shello.
Shello?
Shello?
What happened? There was a boy in a car and a boy in a bike. Now they're both gone.
Mother,
what happened? They both got jealous. Why wouldn't they? My daughter, you're just simply ravishing.
Oh, what happened? Lawrence talked like he had a very big problem.
Well, couldn't it be because he saw you and Axel together?
Mother, it's something else. I know Lawrence well. I saw the look in his face. It's like the whole world just crumbled in on him.
If you're really worried about him, then stop fidgeting around like this. Get dressed so we can look for your friend. Gee, this must be love.
Mother.
My love for you, what were you thinking? You're too young for all that stuff.
All right, I'll get dressed.
Okay.
Call the mayor, man.
What do you mean you lost track of him? I told you to keep an eye on him, huh? You find Lawrence right now. You do not sleep until you find my son.
Gian? Is Lawrence with you? He came here to see me. But
what, Cello? You drove him away?
No, he just left. He didn't give me a chance to explain.
Cello, what kind of a friend are you? Cello, he needs you right now. He's so confused. He was betrayed by the people who loved him most. His family.
Gian, I don't understand. What?
Cello, you're the only one who can comfort him. Cello, I just can't provide that anymore. That's why I want you to get closer. Because one day, he'd think that I betrayed him all along. But I had no choice. So please just be there for him, Cello.
Jian! Jian!
Shallow? I don't understand.
Let me check this place over here.
This is the bike, right?
Nothing here.
Hello.
We just found Lawrence's motorbike. He had an accident.
What do you mean he just found his motorcycle? Where is my son?
He's not here, sir.
We can't find him. But don't worry, Mayor. We're looking
for him right now. We'll call again.
What happened to Lawrence?
Nine to base.
Go ahead.
Send some men down here. Search team, an entire one.
Copy that, sir.
We found Lawrence Trinidad's motorbike.
Okay, one search team coming up.
Yes. Okay, hurry up.
Roger that.
De Jesus!
Sir.
Climb down and see if he's there.
Yes, sir.
Search the area.
Yes, sir.
Look around. Right down there. Come on.
Lawrence?
Right down there.
Anybody here? Lawrence!
Where did that brat go?
Is he dead, Ernesto?
No, he's not dead. They just said he was missing. My men are looking for him.
He can't be dead. He can't be dead. Lawrence can't be dead, Ernesto. My son can't be dead.
Frida, he's not dead. He's not dead. I will turn all of Monte Gracia upside down if I have to. We will find Lawrence.
Oh, Lawrence. Oh, my son.
Wow, the mayor's got a great big house. Is he planning to sell it? I can issue him a check.
Guard!
Hey.
Excuse me, guard.
What is it?
Guard, is Lawrence inside right now?
No, sir, Lawrence isn't here. The mayor left too. He went out with Dr. Frida.
Do you know where they went?
I'm so sorry, but we're not allowed to tell. They gave explicit instructions.
Maybe you can make an exception. I'm a close friend of Lawrence. Please?
Come back tomorrow so you can talk to the mayor personally.
Guard!
Wait.
Guard, just a second!
I'm sorry.
Guard!
Shadow, come, let's go. Let's just go home. Come on, let's go.